We continue with breaking news out of Waianae, where police have opened another attempted murder investigation. It happened just after 11:30 last night on MacArthur Street. Police say two shots were fired from a car at a female victim. That's before the car accelerated and pinned her against a wall. Police say the suspects, a 45-year-old man and 25-year-old woman, then fled the scene. The condition of the 23-year-old victim was not released. If you have any information, please contact HPD.